Bath is, I suppose, the only town in Britain whose fame, prosperity, and beauty depend entirely on Georgian architecture. Ironwork instead of carved stone is used for decoration. Notice its delicate design against the sky. Bristol. You know, Ren, I think it's the most attractive city in England, without a doubt, with its memories of wine, slave trade,
yes,
tobacco, and those alleys, little old churches. These plain crescents, high above Bath, were among the last to be built. I like them best of all. They depend on proportion. The Circus at Bath by John Wood Sr. And indeed, it was the first circle of houses of its kind in the world. And when you were a small boy, did you slide down that gully, which has been worn smooth by a million Bristol bottoms?